Welcome back. You know what? It seems like I haven't filmed in forever. Although it's probably only been about a week or so. For me, it seems like forever, and I miss you guys so much. I hope you miss me too. I don't know, but it seems like I've been gone forever. Maybe because it's like I like to film so much. But anywho, I'm back. Hello, how y'all doing? Hey, hey. I am here because something excited landed in my mailbox today. It is the new Ace Beauty Oceanic Palette. Okay, you guys see this packaging? It's bomb, right? Yes, it's bomb, okay? But the palette is even more bomb than the packaging, okay? Very, very pretty and sleek. On the back of the box, it does list a little blurb about the palette, the ingredients, as well as, you know, all the specs and yada, yada, yada. I'll have it scrolling somewhere for you guys, okay? This intro is gonna be short and sweet, you guys, because, spoiler alert, I love this palette, okay? I knew I would love it, though, from the moment I saw it. If you know me and you're familiar with the looks that I do and my channel at all, you know that I love me some blue eyeshadow, okay? So this palette, which this is the palette, looks just like the box, okay? This palette was right up my alley. As soon as I saw it drop, I was like, I'm getting it, okay? So this is the Ace Beauty Oceanic Palette. It retails for $38.99, I believe. It is still available right now, currently on the Ace Beauty website, okay? I do have quite a nice little collection of Ace Beauty palettes currently because I love their formula. I love the pigmentation of their palettes. I love the beautiful color schemes that they put together. So I'm starting a nice little Ace Beauty collection, okay, over here. So this is one that I definitely am so, so glad that I added to it. Okay, let me go ahead and open it up. I know you guys are like, KK, can you show us the palette, please? Hello. So of course, you get this little plastic sheet as usual, but you also get a nice mirror in this palette. Nice, decent sized mirror. I'm not gonna blind you guys. But this is what this palette looks like, okay? And as you can see, I've already been having a good time playing around in those shimmers, digging into those mattes. But there really is not a lot of fallout and kick up from this palette. So let me go ahead and give you a closer look, like you guys know I like to do. There are names for each shadow. There are 15 shadows in this palette. And there are, what is it, 5, 6 shimmers and let's see, 7, 8, 9 mattes, it looks like. Is that right? 6 shimmers, 9 mattes, that adds up to 15, so that's what's in here. But you guys, it is gorgeous. I just love everything. The shadows, the color scheme, the packaging, everything is just right up my alley. Now let me just read this quick little blurb that they have on the website regarding this palette. It says the Oceanic Palette features a unique color story consisting of 15 colors that can be used to create stunning, show-stopping looks. Each color has been carefully milled and pressed to provide the easiest application and the most excellent color payoff. And honey child, I would have to agree with that, okay? In every sense of the word. So let's just go ahead and jump into some swatches so we can move along to this look, okay? You guys see these colors? Oh my gosh, bomb. Oh my God, you guys, I cannot get over this palette. The color scheme, the swatches, the pigmentation, it is amazing. I mean, this palette, these colors blend out beautifully. The shimmers are beautiful. You can see they are shimming and popping on my lids, you guys. It's gorgeous. Now, this palette is probably not gonna be one for someone who is just starting out in color or who's not too familiar with kind of how to start an eye look with this much color or blend out these type of shades, because it is extremely pigmented. It doesn't say eyeshadow on here, it just says oceanic palette. So I'm pretty sure that there are some pressed pigments in here, or maybe some shadows that aren't considered quote unquote eye safe. I'm not sure about the cruelty free status. I believe they are, but I'll go ahead and have that somewhere in the video as well for you guys. But for anyone who loves blues and greens and is not afraid to jump in there and just go crazy like I am, this palette is going to be your next boo, okay? This palette is definitely gonna be your next boo. I love it. I'm just getting tingles thinking about it, okay? So anyway, you guys, I'm pretty sure you figured out. I love this palette. I love the pigmentation, the blendability. I mean, look at this eye look, you guys. These colors, as bold as they are, blend out beautifully. The shimmers pop. It's just gorgeous. I love it. So enough of that. I don't want to go on and on, okay? This is a first impression. Yes, I'm going to be going crazy and going ham in this palette. But if you'd like to see how I created this look today, then stay tuned because it's coming up next. We'll be right back.